For the low frequencies, I'm going to set it to 60 Hertz, which is the fundamental of the kick drum. And I'm going to boost it. And I'm going to cut it at the same time. Then to get a bit of the click of the kick in there, I'm going to set it to the fundamental of the click, which is around 5 kHz for this kick. And then I'm going to boost it. But make it a little bit wider. Without. And with. So you have a boost at 60. And you have a cut which effectively pulls down the frequencies a little bit higher, giving some room for example, the bass guitar and other instruments.